up, you guys? We got new artists on the channel. This one is Molotov, I do believe. Correct me if I'm wrong, of course. Give Me Power. It's a 2012 Mexican documentary film about the band Molotov. Trace the history of Mexican rock band and their wider significance to Mexican politics. Explain that how Mexican rock music he always had rather than the relationship with the Mexican government and society in general since the late 1950s. Passing through the Vendora festivals, hippie generation until modern times. Without further ado, you guys, let's get into some Gimme Power. Let's go. And then we'll see how I'm feeling and see if I get the meaning afterwards. Let's go. Basically blackmailing us, using us for our money, our taxpayer money. It's not stopped them from trying to get more money. How greedy the government and society is. It says the Mexican police is known for hatred, for mistreating the people. They stop not with violence, but by demanding, making threats. I do believe that's anywhere. Now you do have some polices that are good polices, and I do believe you have some polices that just go overboard and they abuse their title. Meaning they think they're boss. They have control over everybody just because they have a badge. No, you are not God. We have to destroy the problem from the root by changing our country and our government. Yes.
Es así, le das más poder al poder. Más duro te van a venir a coger. Porque fuimos potencia mundial. Somos pobres, nos manejan mal. Dame, 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 dame todo el power para que te dé.
It's like you live in a place where the government, the society, they say it's going to change, but then they don't. They say they're going to try to do it different ways and go different routes, and they lie to us. They treat people like shit. They get richer off of us. The people who live in poverty, no one cares. No one cares. They don't do anything because nobody is taking the action. No one cares about it. The Mexican government has always promised change to the entire nation, but end up doing nothing for their country. On the last two president elections, the nation fell down. The promise both parties made were all lies. So it left the citizens disappointed, mistreated, unappreciative, like, and you're still living off our money, they're saying.
Porque no nacimos donde no hay que comer, no hay por qué preguntarnos cómo le vamos a hacer si nos pintan como unos huevones, no lo somos.
Yes.
¡Viva México, cabrones! Que se sienta el power mexicano, que se sienta todos juntos como hermanos.
power. Give me power so I can treat you how you treated us. Give me all the power. Let me show you how it's supposed to be done, that we can change. Claim that they have the power to run the country. It will make it a better job than the government has done so far. They feel like, and the citizens feel like, they can do a way better job than the government. And it's sad because the government has more of an option of more choices than regular citizens, meaning more power to get stuff done. So it's just, you know, when you're disappointed, it's just like, damn, these people are supposed to be here for us. They're supposed to protect us, supposed to, you know, lay down the laws and treat us right. It's just like, damn, no matter what we do, if we're not a robber, if we're not a thief, we can just be living in poverty and they still look down on us. It's sad, but I feel like that's poverty everywhere. Everywhere. I don't know how it feels. Give me the power. Citizens, work together. Work together as brothers. Work together as sisters and come together. Let the Mexican power be felt. Let the Mexican power be shown. Let the Mexican power be felt all together as brothers, as one, as a family, as a social class. Just because you're upper class and you make more money than someone does not mean you're better than them. But give me power so we can hit you where it hurts. Give me all the power so I can show you how it's done. So I could screw you over like you screwed us, basically is what they're saying. So this was a hot one. Did not know it was going to be rap, y'all. Did not know that. This is rap, right? This is like hip-hop, right? I did not know that. This might go on my hip-hop channel, y'all. I don't know. It was lit, though. It was Give Me Power. It was a taking a stand. Like, we not about to get played like this. We not. But you can, I do say, you can change your surroundings. Once you get older, you cannot pick your parents, you cannot pick your environment. But once you get older, you can dream and you can stay focused and you can stay motivated and you can get out of that environment. I do believe that, you guys. But that does not change the surroundings for other people. You are right, so let's come together and let's change it. Let's take a stand. So definitely was a power song, definitely was eye-opening, third eye. Working together, not getting ran over, walked on. But you guys let me know how you guys feel about Give Me the Power. Down in the comments, new artists to the channel, you guys, new group to the channel. I think they're a group, yeah. Smash like button, you guys, hit that realm. Welcome with Bienvenida. Let's go.